Change Your Body Boot Camps Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 3. Actually, I just did 2, so I'm doing back to back. It's my little sweaty, if you can tell. Maybe you can't tell, but there. Maybe if the HD caught a little sweat flinging off, now you can tell. It's gross. I know. Today's challenge. There are 4 circuits. You're going to do 4 rounds, 4 rounds per circuit for a total of 16 sets as fast as possible. Okay, so 16 total sets as fast as possible is today's challenge. Now, you need a mat, you need a towel or val slide. So I have the val slides, which slide on carpet because towel won't slide on carpet. You need a pair of dumbbells that weigh 30 to 50% of your body weight. I'm about 180 pounds, 50% is 90, so I have 245s. You need a roller or a flat bench. You need a chair. Okay, so that's your equipment. We're gonna start with 4-point stability. That's the first circuit, and we'll go from there. Helen's gonna time us so that we know how long it takes me, and she'll have the interval set up too. Ready? Set. Go. The first low plank is going to be a little longer because Helen's getting the time. Last round.
Yeah, it's 4 rounds.
Second circuit, split squat jumps, 3 each. Mountain climbers, 5. Body saws, 8.
Okay,
I'll show you the levels as we right now, as we go. Split squats. Level 1 is a split squat with an arm drive. Level 2, jump. Jump. Level 3, alternate. Second, mountain climbers, 5 each. Level 1, march, don't touch. Level 2, march and touch. Level 3, start a split, switch, switch. Next, 4, 5. Body saw. Level 1, forearms and knees. Knees bent. I'll give you 3. 1.
Last round.
talk trash with my daughter before she can outwork me. I think maybe in her 20s. Late 20s, for certain, that's probably what she'll get me. She'll be peeing. Then after she has her first baby, I'll give it back to her. Like, shh, what's up?
Oh, poor lady, you got a baby. Come on now, honey, let's go.
Yeah, that's really a joke.
Third circuit, pike push-ups, and bent knee, single leg deadlift. Okay, level one. All right, level one is feet elevated, alternate march. But if you can do push-ups on the floor, but you can't do pike push-ups, do push-ups on the floor, do five. If you can't do push-ups on the floor, then do these. If you can't do push-ups, but you can do push-ups on the floor, and you can do these, try doing that. We'll call that 2 reps. Jim Palace, do what you've been doing. Jim's doing feet elevated push-up plus marches. Okay, level two. Hands behind the mat, head in front of the mat. Pike position. One, two. Call that 4 reps. Last one here. Okay, try to get your butt up, leg straight. Deadlift, level one. Hold for 10 Mississippis. Thank you.
Hi.
How you doing? This is Coach Mike.
Very tired.
Push him through.
Does that count as complaining?
I'm dropping down to level 2 pike push-ups.
Three rounds, last round.
Last circuit. Pullovers paired with dumbbell curled to FS thruster. FS is front squat.
Squat. If you do the prisoner squat, do 7 squats. I'll give you
Two.
I'm soaked.
Now that you're getting a bonus for May, it's called the sweaty luck bonus. You can decline, respectfully decline. But it is an option available to you. It's part of the benefits package.
Curl.
Front squat.
Curl.
Front squat. Thruster. That's one round.
You're right at 20 minutes, just over 20 minutes.
Oh, man. When you post your results, I want to know what weight you used, what percent body weight. That lets me know how I did. Commercial. Hawaiian Tropic. Maiden Tsukamas, I'll be the Maiden Tsukamas. All greased up. Except I have a farmer's hand. Not the weight of the pedals, but the percent body weight. Good luck.